Now I'm just gonna add a nice generous portion of salt, a little bit of pepper, and my favorite red chili flakes. Gonna, as our friend Emerald says, kick it up a notch. And then bam. Emerald would be proud.